And the bell rings, and the doctor of defenestration is ready. Hope there aren't any windows around here.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one. Let's do this. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
How about we touch on Xavier Woods a bit? As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
I'm very curious to see what we get from Xavier Woods here tonight. It's not every day we get to see him in singles action.
Hey, I get it. In my early career, I used managers to help show me the way. Sometimes you need that kind of guidance. Xavier Woods' superior intellect, superb conditioning, and unique way of combining speed with air attacks makes him difficult to prepare for. Woods looks to hit an opponent with a varied attack from the ground and the air. Any way you look at it, Xavier Woods is impressive from bell to bell.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Hey, Xavier Woods, show some clever offense here.
He's taking some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
King, earlier you talked about Xavier Woods' variety of skills, and something that impresses me just as much as his strikes and acrobatics is his knowledge of different holds and submissions. Woods is highly educated in the art of submission wrestling, counters, and reversals.
Well, Cole, Xavier Woods can put a beating on an opponent in so many different ways. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, out of nowhere!
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak. Xavier Woods is measuring his man. Woods is ready to go.
He sees it. What a move. What a smart move.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, track right against the top of the head. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oops. A huge miscalculation on that one.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Heads up! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly...
We got a cover.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Oh, he's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, gosh, look at that cut.
It could be. That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now, this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. What a battle. And for Xavier Woods, unable to avoid being gashed. Hey, from the top rope.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
And we see it one more time. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Xavier Woods reversing it. That's pretty incredible.
Xavier Woods. The end may be near, folks. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
Well, this is...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner, Xavier Woods.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.